Equinix Fabric Cloud Router provides networking as a service, which enables customers to configure persistent, redundant, and highly available paths between their public clouds, on-premises locations, and their co-located hardware. These features avoid the cost and labor associated with maintaining hardware or updating virtual machines. Fabric Cloud Router provides users with dynamic, responsive, and agile network construction at lower cost and less complexity. Using Fabric Cloud Router alongside other products in the Equinix portfolio, customers can define and deploy hub and spoke topologies on Fabric without a VM or physical presence. They can connect into the clouds that they need, where they need, anywhere Equinix Fabric is available today. As our customer businesses increase their reliance on hybrid cloud architectures, these circumstances are becoming more and more common. And sometimes a physical router or even a virtual router is just too expensive and too complicated for users to deploy for a specific workload. Worse still, the router, physical or virtual, requires continual support. Customers must maintain the stack from the lowest owned layer, which involves headcount or even an outside firm. Rather than purchasing outside solutions, our customers can now use Fabric Cloud Router to interconnect and network within our facilities using a managed router service provided by us here at Equinix. So right now, customers using Equinix Metal are responsible for managing and updating the operating system on which their chosen hypervisor runs, managing the VMs that run on that hypervisor, and so on and so forth. And by comparison, customers using Network Edge are responsible only for managing the virtual network device itself. Now with Fabric Cloud Router, customers don't need to manage the operating system or the device itself. Instead, they'll simply define the behavior that they want their cloud router to exhibit, and Equinix is going to handle the rest. And so, where our Metal and Network Edge offerings represent a way for customers to get out of that business of owning and managing that physical hardware, Cloud Router is taking things a step further by offering a path forward for customers who are interested in neither owning the hardware or the virtual device. Essentially offering that routing without a router, so to speak. Now that we've established what Fabric Cloud Router is, here are a few guidelines for choosing between Fabric Cloud Router and Network Edge. Number one, do you value a solution from a specific vendor? This could be Cisco, Juniper, Palo, and so on. Number two, does your organization have in-house vendor-specific skills to manage and maintain those routing and firewall devices? Number three, do you have either company or regulatory requirements for firewall application level scanning or authenticated traffic rules between on-prem and cloud environments? And number four, are you planning on using more than just BGP and static routing protocols in this network? So as of right now, if any of these conditions apply, Network Edge is still currently the best option for you. Otherwise, Fabric Cloud Router might represent a suitable and cost-effective solution for you moving forward. For more information on Fabric Cloud Router or to get in touch with a representative, head on over to equinix.com. That said, as always, I'd like to thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.